quick video in my Honda NC750X. It's a 65 mate, a DCT model. As you can see,
things missing.
It's got the Honda touring screen, give you handguards, give you spot vents, top bars, bit of extender fender, Akrapovic exhaust, or however you say that. People say it differently. Honda heated grips, pretty nice. Got some bar raisers,
which for being 6 foot three-ish makes a lot of difference.
So it's on a 65 plate and it's done just over 1300 miles. It's done me pretty well so far. Pretty happy with it. Yeah.